I'm here. Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
I saw you holding up a dead animal on a wire. What had happened?
Jimmy was killing things, small birds, animals. I realized he needed to work on his empathy skills. So I asked him to think of something nice he could do for me. I was surprised. He came up with an idea right away.
Who did the chef's hat belong to?
Jimmy found it and put it on.
When you said Jimmy came up with an idea to do something nice for you, is that connected to what you said about the chef's hat?
Yes. Jimmy said he'd make something for me, so I followed him to see what he was going to do.
This is a great idea, Jimmy. I reckon you'll make a great cook one day. Oh, why don't you bring it up to me when you're done? I'll wait for you, okay?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose? I saw you outside the kitchen talking to Jimmy. What were you doing?
Jimmy was making me a sandwich. He brought it up to my room as I asked. I didn't suspect anything was wrong at first.
Why is there a blood-stained cloth in one of the drawers?
It was mine. I kept it in case I needed it as evidence.
When you said you didn't suspect anything was wrong, does that have something to do with the blood-stained cloth?
It was my first encounter with Jimmy's sense of humour.
He's been lying about everything, probably lying about the other stuff as well.
Don't be ridiculous. He wouldn't lie about something like that.
You sure about that? He lies about everything. Open your bloody eyes, Rose.
Ridiculous.
Oh, that's right. Walk off.
I'm not listening, Harvey. You've just got it in for him.
It's the truth.
Is someone there?
Hello?
What's your name?
Harvey. I run the place.
I saw a man saying Jimmy had lied about the assault. Who was he?
It was me. Jimmy had made accusations about the doctor. Rose believed him, but I'd heard that story somewhere before.
I saw Dr. Bose outside the kitchen talking to Jimmy. What was he doing?
The doctor was trying to educate Jimmy. Get him to help out. Big mistake.
I saw the little girl, Amy, holding a toy on fire. What happened?
She was burned. Pretty badly.
I saw Amy outside a room. Something frightened her. What was it?
She was probably scared of Jimmy.
I saw the little girl shouting to Jimmy to give her toy back. Why did he take it?
Who knows? He probably thought it was funny.
Who did the chef's hat belong to?
The chef. Who else wears a chef hat?
Is it Dr. Bose? I saw you spitting out blood. What happened?
Jimmy had put broken glass in my sandwich. I nearly choked on it. I kept the cloth and glass so I could go to the police, but I realized I'd underestimated Jimmy's illness. I simply had to step up his treatment. Urgently.
Where did the bottle of diazepam come from? When you said you needed to step up Jimmy's treatment urgently, does that have something to do with what you said about the diazepam?
It wasn't the ideal medication, but it was all I had. Jimmy needed treating immediately. He was dangerous.
Is it Amy?
Yeah, I'm Amy.
I saw you drinking something. You didn't seem to like it. What was it?
The boy told me it was medicine. It tasted horrible.
Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
I don't know, but children shouldn't drink alcohol.
When you said the medicine tasted horrible, does that have anything to do with what you said about the whiskey bottles?
Down here.